All right, so I apologize in advance. My microphone sucks. You know, it works sometimes. Sometimes it doesn't. Some days it feels like a nut. Sometimes it doesn't. But the update is happening for Street Fighter V, and we're about to review the clunkiest character that I've seen thus far in Street Fighter, and that is Abigail from Final Fight. Now, unfortunately, I didn't buy a stage yet. The stage looks like the better part of this update. I gotta be honest. I don't know what to expect from this big, clunky dude. It's feeling that they put somebody this big and Street Fighter out of all things. And, I mean, it's to get somebody from Final Fight in the game that wasn't there before, but still, it's like, come on, you guys. I mean, like the alternate costume looks good. What the hell is this? Wait, stop, pause. What? What the hell was that just now? What was that? Why is somebody that big doing you know what, never mind. Let's just take, oh god, he's doing it again. You know, let's just stop it there. Let's just stop it there. So let's just go over his normals, go into the specials. What his universal is, his critical art, and let's see what combination he does. So in this one video, I'm going to be doing a training mode session, going to his demonstration, as well as doing his character scene. Punches, fight. Got some range on it for a life. A light punch, a medium, and overhead. Yep. All right. He has a normal. Just put the hands there. I'm assuming you'd be able to get more combo, like combos that you normally wouldn't be throwing people to be able to get on this guy fairly easy, just considering the fact. And, you know, gigantic. Punches, was aerial, was crouching punches. That's some range for him. Light hit. Heavy. Aerial. Oh, it's like punching the air to air, and that's clearly the air to air. You're not hitting anybody. Yeah, that's more so air to air. Bumps. Fix. Thank you. That's a launcher. That's a jungle thing. I'm pretty sure it's a special move out there. It's actually the setup that you hit somebody with it. Crouching kicks, fight. Way to get in. That's what you do with it. Make sure you combo into that. Okay. What's up? Somebody just big and do a cross up. Fight. Heavy. Another one. There's something. Special moves, Abigail punch, fireball punch, fight, heavy, Abigail punch. makes a difference. Actually, she won't have his own. Yep. Okay, so doing this over and over. Let me take this. Or it does not. Doing this for as long as you want to. I'm pretty sure, you know, one of the pieces. The wrong person is going to fight over. That. Bouncing, it does. I'm gonna change it. Maybe there's a change between light and message. Let's bring this. Anyways, for now. Everything Abigail has now is just his own. Mr. Wonderful. Interesting to see what they have for a big guy like this. Clear, busy serving life like a sentence. Gotta stay strong, that's the reason I'm so vicious. A barking dog, take it all, never fall. You ringing for the champ, and I'm the one who gets the call. So let me tell you a little something about this life. Commit to the game and you can commit to fight. But the thing is that with every passing of the night, nobody actually makes it out of this world alive. So what you gotta do is that. Fight hits going into it, but basic. Don't knock off that button. Don't isn't really doing a lot of damage. Yeah. of time, and it's crazy. Oh, no, finally. Hard to get that consistently. But for me it is. I don't know anybody else because I don't really use characters like this. Files.